Hello and welcome to this video on what's new in Wordfast Pro 5.8. Get MS Word Table options. In Wordfast Pro 5.8, there are new options available when downloading a word table. Under the File tab, click Get MS Word Table from the ribbon. To configure your word table, click on the hyperlink or navigate to that location in the Preferences menu. Select which options you want to include. You can set the tag mode from the drop-down. The options allow for export with tags, with text formatting, or without tags. Click OK to return to your file. To hide this dialog in future, check the box Don't show this dialog anymore. You can re-enable this dialog box at any time under Preferences, Warnings. Click Get MS Word Table to generate your file. Auto-open Live Preview. For supported file types, Live Preview will now auto-open when opening a file for translation. The Live Preview may take a few seconds to load, particularly for larger files. However, the translation grid is active and can be worked on right away. The default Live Preview position is docked to the right. Use the arrow in the top right of the preview to minimize, or the wheel icon to move the pane. In addition to moving the pane, you can also undock or close it from here. You can disable the auto-open feature from the Preferences menu. Under General, uncheck the box for Automatically Open Live Preview. Preferences Transcheck linked to Project Transcheck. Transcheck settings applied when running a Transcheck report are now made in Preferences. This means that these settings will apply to both the Transcheck report and the editor. The Transcheck settings will apply permanently to the active project, but will not affect any other projects. Click on Transcheck report. Click on the hyperlink to configure Transcheck. Configure your Transcheck options for the project. Click OK to save your changes. The settings have been retained for the project file. SYSTRAN Machine Translation. SYSTRAN Machine Translation Server is supported in 5.8. Navigate to Preferences, Machine Translation to enable. Click on Enable SYSTRAN Pure Neural Server. Enter in your gateway URL and API key to connect. You'll need an existing SYSTRAN Enterprise account to use this feature. Thank you for watching.